And the puck dropped off. Matthews takes it, moves in, scores! Austin Matthews scores his first NHL goal in this building, and it was a beauty. What a shot.
You don't see him smile very often after a goal react, but you certainly see him smile coming to the bench tonight. What a shot. A little drop pass to Nylander. Nylander with that quick pass gains the line, backs up. The Coyote defense because of Nylander's speed. I mean, you just can't stand up as a defenseman when you're got a forward flying at you like that. And then Matthews with that patented curl and drag, bang, top shelf. What a beautiful play by the Maple Leafs to give them the 2-0 lead.